So at this stage, one can just scrub the color nicely and make it really, really light. Okay, but this is a good start. And dip my brush into just painting medium and with only very little bit of pigment in the brush. It's more the medium which keeps it long open. I will just put a very, very fine, very light layer of that peachy, little bit peachy color is in the brush. So that's all I want to use for right now. And like watercolor already, a little bit following the movement. It's not so necessary, but I'll do. And it's a very soft brush. Filbert I like the most. Okay, so the peachy color for this portrait, see, you also see in the ear. So this will be just the first layer, can be much, will be much darker later on, but I just want to approach the color very, very careful. Don't go too dark too soon yet. So. We're not in a hurry. Better safe than sorry, because this is as if we paint a watercolor painting. We find all the shadows first, but put color everywhere. But